State. A murder suspect's been arrested in Asheville. Police say Raquan Savage was wanted in a stabbing yesterday on Short Michigan Avenue. One person died, another taken to the hospital. Savage was charged with first-degree murder. Police want to thank members of the community for stepping in with information.